I'm Kardell Thomas, number 70 for the Southern Lab Kittens, and I play right guard. My goals this summer is to grind harder and be college ready by the end of summer. No penalties, go undefeated, and win the state championship, something that has never been done in my school before. The quote that sticks with me, probably what my coach says, how do you want to be remembered? Do you want to be remembered as that guy that was good but didn't make, or that guy that did everything he was supposed to do?